Now, chapter 10, visualizing solid shapes. A solid is an object which has three dimensions. Three dimensions means this solid needs three dimensions in the space for its occupation. Certain bulky region needed for its occupation. We can have a number of solids in the real life situation. A chair, a table, an elbow, a box, all are three-dimensional objects. Usually these three dimensions are referred to as length, breadth, thickness or height or depth and so on. So such objects are called the three-dimensional objects. And now in this chapter we discuss the shapes of such three-dimensional objects. Three-dimensional shapes. You are quite familiar with the two-dimensional shapes, circles, rectangles, triangles, square, parallelogram, rhombus, all are two-dimensional shapes. These shapes need only two dimensions for occupation in the space. That is, needs only length and breadth. That is, needs only a plane to occupy. But in the case of this three-dimensional shape, it needs some three-dimensional space, bulky region in this space. And now, we do not discuss all types of three-dimensional shapes, only certain specific shapes. These include cubes, cuboids, spheres, cylinders, cones, and so on. And discussing these shapes means we discuss certain features of these shapes. These are certain specific features. These are faces, edges, vertices, surface areas, volumes, and all that. We discuss these in this chapter, and also we will have a certain measurements for these areas, volumes, edges, etc. So those are all the discussing in this chapter. So the detailed discussion will be done in the next videos. Okay.